वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सिक्स क्लास. फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी विल सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8C, चैप्टर नंबर 8, एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. हियर द क्वेश्चन वन. क्वेश्चन वन हैज 8 सब क्वेश्चंस. वी हैव टेकन 2 सब क्वेश्चंस, 3rd and 6. Now see friends, here friends, this is add. That means we have to add the followings. So now friends, solve. This is 2xy, then add 5xy, then add and write in the minus. Write the term which is in minus in the bracket. Okay. Now this is 2xy as it is plus 5xy as it is. Now remove this brackets, plus into minus minus xy. Now friends, look at all the terms are similar. Friends, here the xy lateral xy, so these two plus terms are added. 5 plus 2 7 and 7 minus 1xy, 7xy, or either we can write the 7xy and minus xy. So here is the one is hidden friend. So 7 minus 1, this is 6, and xy, 6xy, this is your answer. Now next friends, come to the 6 number question, sub question 7xy. Now add, we have to add, then add 7xyz plus write 5xyz inside the bracket plus 9xyz. यहाँ पे जितने भी माइनस वाले टर्म्स हैं उसको ब्रैकेट में लिखेंगे. ओके, now this is plus minus 8yz inside the bracket. So minus xyz, sorry, yahan pe x is hidden, x, so this is xyz. So now friends, this is first of all we going to remove this brackets 7xyz plus into minus minus 5xyz plus 9xyz z plus into minus minus 8xyz. So look at the friends, all the terms are similar. Okay, the similar terms, so we can add or subtract easily. Now this is 7 plus 7 plus 9 plus 7 friends, 16. Okay, this is write the 16xyz. These two terms are negative, so place the negative sign, then add their values. 8 plus 5, this is 13 x, y, z. Look at friends, here is the x, y, this is also the same term, x, y, z term, x, y, z term. Now subtract 16 minus 3, this is 13, 3, x, y, z. So finally this is answer this question. I hope you will understand. See the next sub questions, 8 of question number 1. So this is, now friends see, add, then write the terms x ka square minus y ka square, then add. Okay, either we can place inside the bracket minus 5 x ka square plus 2 a square, close the bracket, plus minus 4 x ka square plus 4 a square inside the brackets. Okay, now see friends, remove the brackets. Here the x square as it is minus a square, here is the plus, multiply this as it is. Plus into minus friends, minus 5x square, plus into plus, this is 2a square, plus into minus minus 4x square, plus into plus, this is plus 4a square. Now friends, bring the same terms together. Here is the x square terms and x square term. Write x square term together. This is x square minus 5x square minus 4x square. Okay, then write this a square terms, because the a square terms are same and x square terms are same, because x square terms and a square terms are different. Okay, so this is why we are going to make a group of the same terms, group of the same terms. Now this is a square as it is, this is plus 2a square and plus 4a square, this. Okay, now look at the friends, here is the x square as it is, add the x square, बट दिस टू टर्म्स आर निगेटिव बट द सिमिलर देन सब एड देयर वैल्यूज प्लेस द माइनस साइन फाइव प्लस फोर दिस इज नाइन एक्स का स्क्वायर माइनस नाइन एक्स का स्क्वायर ओके नो लुक एट दिस इज माइनस ए स्क्वायर एज इट इज दिस टू टर्म्स आर पॉजिटिव सो पुट द पॉजिटिव साइड एंड एड देयर वैल्यूज दिस इज फोर प्लस टू सिक्स ए स्क्वायर ओके नो हेयर फ्रेंड्स एक्स का स्क्वायर माइनस नाइन का स्क्वायर दिस इज नाइन इज ग्रेटर देन दिस इज एक्स का स्क्वायर सो वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट बट प्लेस द निगेटिव साइन नाइन हियर इज द वन इज रिटन नाइन माइनस वन दिस इज एट एक्स का स्क्वायर ओके नो बट हेयर इज द सिक्स इज ग्रेटर देन माइनस ए स्क्वायर सो हेयर द प्लस साइन सिक्स माइनस सिक्स ए स्क्वायर माइनस वन ए स्क्वायर मीन सिक्स ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू फाइव ए स्क्वायर सो दिस इज योर आंसर फ्रेंड्स और आइदर 5a square right difference or the no matter here the minus this is the minus 8x square here is the minus 8x square this is the plus 5a square it is also plus 5a square because plus is here hidden this is your answer okay now see friends question number second says add the following this is the same as the question number one but this is written as the column wise And this was the row wise. Okay. So here is the same terms y square, y square, y square. And this is also the same terms because the x, y is the lateral, same laterals, x, y, x, y, x, y terms. Here is the same terms, x, x terms. Okay. Now starting from right hand side as usual method. This is here is the 1 y square. Here is the 2 times of 2 minus 2 y square minus 6 y. These two numbers combine then becomes minus 8 y square friends. Remember because both the signs. Negative so add their values but put the negative sign okay then this is plus y square means 1 y square square okay then we add so calculate these two numbers becomes minus 7 y square why because one is plus and other is minus sign then subtract their values okay is from greater so 8 minus 1 is equal to 7 but 8 is greater than this one so this is why minus sign so here minus y square 7 y square okay now come to this second column here the x these two numbers if solving these two numbers becomes minus 3 or minus 5 minus 8 here is the xy and this is plus xy okay so also we will get the minus 7 xy so here is the minus 7 xy now next come to the x square terms here the plus 2 and plus 6 plus 2 and plus 4 here the plus 2 plus 4 this is 6 okay 6 x square 6 x square and this is minus 7 x square so we can write here the minus only x square why friends because 7 minus 6 7 mein se agar 6 jayega to 1 bachega 1 to yahan pe likhte nahi hai 1 x square बट लेकिन ये प्लस में होगा या माइनस में ये डिसाइड करेगा कि सेवन एक्स स्क्वायर ये बड़ा है और इसका साइन क्या है माइनस में है इसीलिए हमेशा बड़े का साइन लिखेंगे ओके दिस इज माइनस एक्स का स्क्वायर सो दिस इज योर फाइनली आंसर फ्रेंड्स ओके नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट नाउ फ्रेंड सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर सेज सब्ट्रैक्ट एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर हैज 1 2 3 4 सिक्स सब क्वेश्चंस वी हैव टेकन सेकंड एंड सिक्स सो हियर फ्रेंड्स subtract but here is the friends if you remember then such types of questions already solved but this is in xy terms over there was only the numbers so no matter the same concept is here going to apply here minus xy from 6y that means agar isko hindi mein translate karenge to ho minus 6y ko subtract kare kisse 6y se minus 6y ko subtract karna hai प्लस सिक्स एक्स वाई से तो सबसे पहले जो फ्रॉम के बाद जो भी टर्म्स हैं फ्रॉम के बाद जितने भी टर्म्स हैं सबसे फ्रॉम के बाद वाले टर्म्स को फर्स्ट में लिखेंगे सिक्स एक्स वाई ओके फिर सब्ट्रैक्ट करना तो माइनस का साइन और ब्रैकेट में हमेशा लिखेंगे माइनस एक्स वाई ओके क्योंकि माइनस का नंबर को हमेशा यहाँ तो ब्रैकेट क्योंकि इस माइनस से ये वाली माइनस मल्टीप्लाई होगा प्लस रहता है तो ब्रैकेट आप लिख भी सकते हैं ये नहीं भी ओके बट हेयर इज द ऑलवेज पुट इन साइड द ब्रैकेट Where the terms which is written after from bring the first term, then subtract sign, then write this the first term. Okay. Now solve. This is x y सिक्स एक्स वाई माइनस इंटू माइनस प्लस एक्स वाई. सो वन एक्स वाई हियर इज द वन इज हिडन. सिक्स प्लस वन सेवन और एक्स वाई एज इट इज सेवन एक्स वाई. दिस इज योर आंसर. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सेम कंसेप्ट विल बी अप्लाई ओवर हियर. सो फ्रेंड्स राइट द टर्म्स विच इज रिटेन आफ्टर फ्रॉम. ओके देन पुट द माइनस साइन और राइट द फर्स्ट टर्म इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट्स. ओके then calculate. This is b square as it is minus a square as it is minus into plus. Here is the plus sign. Minus into plus minus. This is a square. Here is the minus into minus plus. This is b square. So here friends 1b square and this is 1b square. That is 2b square. Here is the minus a square 2 times. Both the signs negatives. So add their values. Minus 1 here is hidden. Here is hidden minus 1. Minus 1 minus 1 minus 2. And a square. So this is your answer, friends. I hope you will understand. Now, friend, see the next question. Question number five says only subtract. Here is the written subtract. Same concept. We are going to apply the same concepts, friends. Here is the from, and after from there is the terms. So write this expression first. 3a minus 7b plus 4c. Then place the subtract minus sign and inside the bracket. Write this expression inside the bracket. This is 5a plus 7b minus 2c. Okay. Then remove this bracket. Write 3a minus 7b as it is plus 4c as it is minus. Then minus into plus minus 5a as it is friends. So minus into plus minus 7b as it is minus into minus plus 2c. Here look at the friends, similar term is here 3a's term 3a. These two are the similars. Then subtract them. But here is 3. 3 minus 5 minus 2 friends. This is a. Okay. Now b here is the 7b. Here is the 7b. So here is minus 14b. Okay. This is 4c and this is 2c. This is 4 plus 2, this is 6c. So this is your answer. Now, see friends, question number 5th or sub question 6. Subtract. Here is the first term is given, then from, that means subtract this minus x minus 11 x square y square plus 7 xy minus 6 from 9 x square y square minus 6 xy plus 9. Okay friends, first we have to write the last this term, this expression 9 x square y square minus 6 xy friends plus 9. Okay, then place this is subtract sign. Okay, minus sign. Write this expression inside the bracket. Minus 11 x square y square plus 7 xy minus 6, close bracket. Here friend, first of all, remove this bracket. Okay, write this term as it is. Write the next term as it is. And this is 9 as it is. So minus into minus plus friends, this is 11 x square y square. Once again, minus into plus minus 7 xy. Here is the minus into minus friends, this is plus 6. Here write friends, x square y square the similar. First of all, collect the similar term. Here the similar terms. Here the similar terms. So this both the sign positive. So add their values, then put the positive sign. 11 plus 9, this is 20 friends. And x square, y square, 20 x square, y square. Okay, the work for this is finished. Now next, xy terms is here and xy term is here. Where both the negative sign to add their values and plus the negative sign before the value. 6 plus 7, this is 13 xy. Okay friends, now this is 9 plus, this is 6 plus. 9 plus 6 plus, that means this is 15. So this is your solution friends. I hope you will understand. Now the next one. Now friends, see question number 6. This is the last question of this video lecture. Simplify, and 6 has 3 sub question and all 3's are similar. If one this question will understand, then solve the other 2 sub questions of question number 6. So here we have taken sub question first of 6. So 2p cube minus 3p square plus 4p minus 5 minus 6p cube plus 2p square minus 8p minus 2 plus 6p plus 8. फर्स्ट फ्रेंड्स वी हैव टू कलेक्ट ऑल द सिमिलर टर्म्स वन साइड. ओके, जितने भी सिमिलर टर्म है सबको सबसे उसको कलेक्ट करके उसको पहले सॉल्व करेंगे. टू पी स्क्वायर इज हेयर, हेयर टू पी सॉरी हेयर टू पी क्यूब एंड नेक्स्ट पी क्यूब टर्म इज ओवर हेयर. ओके, हेयर द ओनली टू पी क्यूब टर्म्स बट हेयर इज द माइनस हेयर इज द प्लस और आइदर राइट द पी क्यूब टर्म्स हेयर देन सॉल्व द नेक्स्ट टाइम. ओके, so next here is the p square term, write the p square terms, the next p square term friends, next p square, here is the 2p square, write 2p square. Okay, now next p, come to the p, here is the 4p only, this is 4p, write plus 4p, write the plus 4p and next 4p, this is 6p. okay, now come to the constant and there is only minus 8, 8p is over here. Okay, these terms are 4p plus 6p minus 8p. okay, we have copied from here. Okay, now the next minus 5 is remaining, minus 5 and minus 2, so write minus 5 and minus 2 and this is plus 8, then calculate friends. We did not calculate over here, now we are only this is the land which is arranged and put ऑल द सेम टर्म्स टुगेदर. जितने सारे टर्म्स को मैंने एक साथ लिख दिया, अब यहाँ पे सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे. दो में से छः उल्टा अगर घटाएंगे तो माइनस फोर आएगा, और इस माइनस फोर पी क्यूब, दिस इज माइनस थ्री पी स्क्वायर, दिस इज माइनस पी स्क्वायर. ओके, प्लस फोर पी प्लस सिक्स पी, दिस इज टेन, टेन पी, टेन में से एट जाएगा माइनस प्लस टू पी. ओके, माइनस फाइव माइनस टू, माइनस सेवन हो गया इधर, माइनस सेवन प्लस वन, दिस इज वन. सो दिस इज योर आंसर फ्रेंड्स. You please calculate easily. There is no difficult calculation, very easy, simple. So your homework friends, your homework exercise 8C, question number 1 to 6. If you have any doubt or queries, please ask me, comment in the comment box below. I will reply. Have a nice day.